Hello, Windows Universe. In this video, we will talk about how to set desktop wallpaper using Group Policy or Registry Editor. For a more in-depth look at the topic, we will link an article in the description down below. To set desktop wallpaper using Group Policy, open the Group Policy Editor. Go to User Configuration, Administrative Templates, Desktop, in the right pane, find a setting called Desktop Wallpaper. Double click on it and select the Enabled option. Enter the wallpaper path in the wallpaper name box. So, /:\user/\user/\desktop/OIP. Choose your wallpaper style, whether or not, for instance, you can have it centered, fill, fit, span, stretch, and tile. We'll do centered. Click Apply, click OK, sign out, and sign back in to get the change. To set the desktop background using Registry Editor. Now, before we open the Registry Editor, don't forget to create a system restore point in case of a change to the Registry Editor causes a system problem. Open the Registry Editor. Navigate to H key current user, software, Microsoft, Windows, current version, policies, system, and in the system, you want to create a new string value. Name it wallpaper. Double click it. And in the value data, enter the file path of whatever photo you want to make. Then, right-click to create a new string value, call it wallpaper style, double-click on it, and if you want it to be a centered one, you'd set 0, tile it 1, stretch 2, fit 3, fill 4, and span 5. Then, sign out of the user account and re-sign in. Once done, the new wallpaper will be a desktop background. To remove the wallpaper, go back to the original location and simply delete the registry entries that you created. For more helpful articles to help you maximize your Windows experience, go to our website, thewindowsclub.com. Do not forget to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel, where we are always adding new content aimed at making you the master of your digital house. Thanks for watching and have a great day.
Thank you.